That was unique.
Police follow a trail of blood in the hallway to a gruesome sight in the elevator. It's Donald Pierce.
He was dead, apparently had been shot at least twice with a shotgun.
Must have been a shocking sight for the police. The victim had been shot in the right eye, up close and personal.
Linda Culbertson emerges, and she's armed.
She comes out carrying the shotgun, frantic.